07 Dodge Caliber here. And it sounds like the engine is knocking. I believe it's coming from my automatic. I don't know if the phone is actually picking it up. So, like I said, just to gain some kind of insurance of the simple fact, once you take the belt off, the noise stops. But there is a noise coming out of that automatic. I believe it's the pulley system that's coming apart on it. So just to give you a heads up before you enter paying for an engine, because it definitely sounds like you got a rod knot to it. Take your belt off and make sure if it is, it will be still making a noise when the belt's off. So I took mine off and the noise stopped. Like I said, 2007 Dodge Caliber. And I'm pretty sure of the alternator is making this noise here. Thank you for watching.